We've landed in the cemetery. For our next adventure, we'll be heading back to Saturn Valley. The next needle is located in a volcano, so we may want to get some flame pendants. These pendants will reduce damage from their respective elements. Make your way to higher ground and take the gift box for a cup of life noodles. Like the secret herb, they'll revive a fallen ally, but this item heals in full. While you're here, heal up in the hot spring. We'll need Duster's wall staples to get to the volcano. Unfortunately, we'll need to get higher to the softer wall. We'll have to enlist the help of the Mr. Saturns. You're going to be seeing these mole crickets a lot more now. Unfortunately, this guy doesn't really have anything interesting. Time to meet the next Magypsy, Phrygia. Read her message on the sign. We'll need to move some boulders to get to the volcano. In the first area, head up the left path to get a pencil rocket. Up a bit further is a gift box with some double jerky and some pigmask captains. Put these guys on ice with PK Freeze. A bit further on is a cup of life noodles. Do not pass this up. These enemies will be packing some seriously damaging multi-target fire type attacks. Those flame pennants will be your saving graces. Once you get inside the volcano, enter the southern cavern and fight your way through some scampering mushrooms. The path leads to a dead end with a saltwater gun. Up in this cavern is a luxury banana and a magic butterfly that will respawn every time you walk into this cavern. Now would be a pretty good time to re-energize before you proceed any further. There's a secret herb behind this wall. A bit further up, you'll find the needle. Well, look who it is. Thank you. Looks like Facade's gotten an extreme makeover. Start this fight by shielding up, then break his shield with basic attacks. Now let's have Kumatora go after Facade with PK Freeze, Boney with bombs, rockets, or combos, and Duster should work on lowering his offense before unleashing an assault of his own. Lucas really should save his power for healing, so stick with physical attacks and keep an eye on your shields. Reinforce them if need be. Facade's ultimate attack is a barrage of bombs, which unfortunately will blow right through your shields. Heal up immediately when Facade uses this attack. Lucas is now free to pull the needle. He'll learn PK Love Gamma. You'll also get the locations of the remaining needles and Phrygia's memento. Thank you. When we get back to Saturn Valley, the pig mask will block our only exit. Go and catch one of the birds near the entrance, then bring it back to Mr. Saturn. While the Mr. Saturn's creating an escape vehicle, take a breather and have a cup of coffee in the hot spring. We begin our journey to Tain Tain Island in the next episode. Stay tuned.